Today I will be answering a question that is as old as humanity itself. A question that scientists have been trying to figure out for centuries with no luck. A question that has probably kept you awake at night, dying to know whether it can be done or not. Can you beat Bloodborne without moving? The challenge begins at your first clinic, like it always does, with the player character lying on a bed awaiting a blood transfusion. The old man rolls up, blabbing about some contract, which leads to the character creation menu. I name myself Stan, since in my household, we stun Amelia, selected based off skin for the additional challenge, and left everything else as it was before finalizing my creation. After the transfusion, Stan starts hallucinating, which leads me to believe that the blood donor came in under the influence of some sort of illegal substance, that is to say, high of their ass. Anyway, after witnessing the fire show and being caressed to death by weird little goblins, the real challenge finally begins. No. The answer is no. You can't beat Bloodborne without moving. Shocking. I know. Humanity suffered a great defeat today, one that will forever loom over us, reminding of us our limited capabilities until the end of times. Anyway, that's going to be it for this video. Thanks for watching and don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Also, comment down below what you thought the hardest part of this challenge was. I will see you in the next Bloodborne / Amelia themed video, which is, I assure you, not a well-fired idea that has already begun to dry up.